going on, guys? Welcome back to another video, and in this video, we're going to be playing Complex Pixelmon. So, let's get into it. This is like Pokemon, but in Minecraft. I will put the link in the description, and my avatar looks ugly because it filters it wrong. Anyway, should we do red, blue, green, gold, emerald, crystal, diamond, ruby, platinum, or pearl? I'm gonna do red, because red's my favorite color. Oh my gosh, yes, here we go. Obviously Charmander. Yeah. Oh, they got the Growlithe Pokemon. I mean, it's pretty updated. Some reason I thought Litten was a Galarian Pokemon for a second there. Because I forgot that Grookey existed. But then, I thought to myself, that would be crazy because there'd be a water type, a fire type, and then another fire type. Alright, here we go. Well, we start off with a lot of Pokeballs. And our Charmander is shiny. Now, how do I throw? I just press every single button. Oh, whoa, that is sick. Oh, that Charmander level 15, I like that. What did I drink in these? Oh. Nice. Oh, Charmander's already evolving. Cool. I like this already. Come on, Charmander. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Should I just keep feeding him rare candies? No. Gotta save it for other Pokemon that I catch. So our goal is to catch all the Pokemon that we have in a regular game. Let's put Pixel Gear there. Start on my adventure. Wait. Two shiny Pokemon. I want a free shiny Pokemon. Oh, wait. Dude, let me... Okay. How do I get... Okay, that guy's glitched. So how do I start my adventure? Oh, I get it. I got to choose a biome to start in. Which biome would have... I'ma look it up. Alright guys, I found out that he lives in the swampland that day. The only other way to get him is you have to go find a river at the daytime. Which is out of my own I could choose. And you had to and the other way is you could just fish for him. But we have an iron pickaxe, iron, are we able to mine anything? Yes we are, that is good. Ooh, what is this? What's this for? Bauxite ore? What is that? I've never heard of that. Is that a Pokemon? Like, maybe an anime or something? Because if so, then I have no idea. It is... What day? What type? Days. How can I check that? Oh wait, yeah, I forgot. Look at this. Is that Quagsire? Cool. Look at this Ekans. That's so cool. And what about Quagsire? Let's see if we can actually catch this Quagsire. Because Quagsire must be rare. Ultra Ball. Oh yeah. Look at that catching animation. No! Catch. There we go, that's gotta catch. What? Pokeball? Pokeball? I'll do a trick shot if it breaks out. Oh, I didn't catch it. Here, let's try that again. My voice might seem raspy, that's because I'm so tired. Dude, Quagsire, can you not be hit with a Pokeball? Thank you. Come on, work. Work. Okay, goodbye, Crossfire. I'm not dealing with you anymore. Wait, maybe if I get into a battle, I can capture. Maybe I just can't capture him while he's in the wild. You think that would be the case? No, then that's weird. They do make sense. Did Crossfire literally just disappear? Oh my gosh, he literally just disappeared with the Weaver. Alright, I want to be all the gyms. So, it and get the same exact team that I have in Pokemon Brick Bronze and a bunch of other games. Because that would be amazing. See you, Pokeball. From my experience from Pokemon games, these could have good stuff in them. Oh, I claimed it. I found a person berry. I cannot find a Poliwag, so what are we doing? What is that? I must know what that is. And also, this mod is in Minecraft 1.12.2, so this is before the aquatic updates, right? As you can see, I cannot swim. Yeah, this is not a Pokemon, this is some type of tree. What is this? Hondu berry? And that's a person berry. I've heard of the Hondu berry. Alright. Okay. Oh, Weedle. How about we train? Yeah, let's train with this Weedle. Is that how we enter a battle? How do we enter a battle? Okay. I wanna enter a battle. Okay, here we go. We're gonna do this. We're gonna be able to battle the Weedle. Yeah! I can barely even see what's going on. Boy, it's lasting. Okay. Now, how do I get... Oh, there we go. Oh my god, there I am, standing in my Charmeleon. Alright, let's use Ember. Yeah! We did it! Take all. I'm happy. What is this? What the heck? Fungus! Yes! Great ball. Catch. This thing's just not catching. Oh, it's probably because he's in a bush. What? just happened. Okay, yeah, I'm not gonna mess around with that. Oh, another one. Okay, now don't be in a push. Yeah! Also, that was horrible because it didn't even caught Chris. Oh, I got the fungus. That's why it disappeared. Oh, it has an item. What item could that be? Tiny mushroom. Nice. I'll take that. Where's the Honda Berry do? Lower special attack and increases happiness. Nope. Cures confusion. We'll give Charmeleon that for now. Where are we going now? I don't think we're in the forest. Oh, another Pokeball. I have not seen any yet. Beginner's Island Totem? Okay. Old Running Boots. Okay, my speed just picked up. Oh yeah, this is way faster. I like this. Spinarak, nice. Is it just me or is this Spinarak bigger than the other one? Let me go find the other one real quick. Cause that is weird. Here he is. Yeah, the other one's definitely bigger. We gotta go catch it. Do you think it might be a totem Pokemon from like Alola? Yeah. You're mine. Oh my god, first try. Second try. Did I catch it? Yes, I caught it. Now, this is not going to be our team, but I thought I might have catch it. Luciana. Oh my gosh, it's six? Oh, that's nice. Okay, now this is getting a little hard to put running food, but I gotta find something. Over there. What was that? Sounds like it just teleported. I don't know what it was. Yeah, it probably doesn't matter. Who are you? Okay. Oh! Level 4 Sneasel? Ew! Die, Sneasel. Die. There we go. Goodbye, Sneasel. Can't wait for the shiny Charizard. Yay. Is that a Stunky or Stunting? Oh, there's a wild Stunting. gotta go get something. And I don't know what, but we're looking around for a polygraph. So we need a polygraph. What is this? I thought that was the Spiritomb for a second. Well, I noticed the grapes for eyes. Okay, we gotta get up here. Whoa. Perfectly shaped hole. Or oval, sorry. Okay. And there. Through. Where can I find something good? You know what? What is pixel gear? Okay. GTS. Meltan. Sceptile Shiny. Lunala Shiny. Venusaur BP. That is a purple Venusaur. Oh, you can purchase them. No. No, get me out. But what can we do here? Warps, yes. Spawn warps? Let's go to the Poké Center, yeah. Whoa! That's cool. Can I catch your Blissey? Probably just can I. What did I do? Oh, that's cool. That's cool. That is cool. I like that. I like that a lot. Oh wow. Smite magic art. Send out your magic art and right click me. We're back here. That is a big Electivire. Okay, I don't know where I am, but this is cool, I guess. I wanna be... Okay, I'm Swampland? Yes, I'm here in Swampland! Alright. Oh, wait, do you know what Pokemon is? Poliwag. Yes, Poliwag, Psyduck. Poliwag's here. Yes. Where's Poliwag? I did not die. That is a tiny frog here. First of all, I got a giant Spinarak, and I'm a tiny frog here. What the? Oh, that was laggy. Be cool if all them cat croaky at once. I mean Frogadier. Oh no, I did not mean to use the Ultra Ball. Alright, maybe I gotta just engage in battle. I keep forgetting the button too. Pokeballs.
Great ball.
Yeah, there we go. Nice. Now we got a tiny Frogadier. Boss, uncommon. I'm beating this thing. Oh, I can't. Alright, let me just do my best. Let's go. Alright, Dunspore. Okay, you use quick attack. Now be paralyzed now. Now we're gonna use Mega Knit because that's the only thing that will actually do anything. Okay. Just got health back. Do it again. Thank you, I'm getting health, yes, I might not need to use synthesis. My health is going up while Froakie's health is going down. Oh, yeah. Oh, amazing. I'm getting health. And Froakie's losing health. And he can't do anything about it because he's paralyzed. Oh my gosh. Do you see this, guys? He hasn't even been able to move once. Oh, so close. Come on, we can do this. Kill him with astonish. Yeah, we did it. All right. Heavy duty. What do heavy duty do? Okay. Oh my god. We can do this. Ah, I pressed the wrong button. Okay, Pokeball. Great. Go. We can do this. As it glitches through my skull. Yes! We got the Poliwag! I'm so happy right now. There isn't a Solosis, right there. Poliwhirl? The Poliwag is stronger than the Poliwhirl, what the heck? Okay, now we're going to try something. We're going to send out Poliwag. Candies. What level does Poliwag evolve? Level 25. Yeah, I'm not doing that. Not just yet. There's a Poliwhirl right here. I do not like that. Alright, now guys, I'm gonna quickly look up where to get Tentacool. Okay guys, so it turns out that Poliwrath. Tentacool spawns in the ocean. So, we're gonna have to go to the ocean. To the ocean. We're here at the ocean. Can we catch the Twinkle? How did I make that? The Pokeball. I'm not going for it. Pukumusu. I puke when I see it. it out, I thought that was like a wild polyred. You're tiny. So there are wild Slowbros and Shoutoutro. This Shoutoutro seems a little too big. But I don't really believe that those Slowbros can just like spawn on their own. Slowpoke, Thespi Day. What are these people doing? Alright, so Tentacle would be in the water. Alright. Here we go. I let all of them. Yep, there we go. All Pokemon. Alright, so it's nice that Tentacool is unable to spawn. But are we able to see what things spawn here? Yeah, we are. Okay. Dragonair and Dragonite have potential spawn. Tentacool and Tentacool, yes. I don't think I'm gonna cast Tentacool, but maybe, yeah, but I'm definitely gonna go for Tentacool. If I had the choice between a Tentacool and a Tentacool, I would choose Tentacool. Because I wanna play this game right. But if Tentacool was the only thing I had to catch, I could catch, then I would just catch it. Because why not? My only opportunity. How about we do some battles? Oh! Ooh, Fire Fang? Smoke Screen. Yeah. Okay, no more rare candies. You're happy now. You better be. Okay. Good talk. Hey! Rawdon here. I hate this Pokemon because what it evolves to is ugly. Wishy-washy! Yes! Okay. Now with Wishy-washy, I really hope that the schooling ability is in this game. Ah, I pressed the right button that time. Come on, here we go. Yeah! Yeah! Unless we get Charizard, I hope I don't be able to fly on my feet. Flying on a tiny Charizard would be sick. Yes! Yeah. Oh! Dragon Breath? What? I think I'm dying. Wait, I'm confused now. That's not good. Did I kill it? This is not good. I'm trying to kill it, guys. This is hard. Stop. Okay, that's it. We're coming out with this is amazing. Am I drowning? I'm not drowning. That's nice.
Alright, Mega Drain.
Give me your health. Now. Whoa, it did that again. That's just backwards. Okay. Fun sport. What the heck is wrong with Gyarados? Oh, it has Dragon Dance. Bad. This is real bad. There we go. Well, fair enough, we can... Oh, I avoided the attack too. Give me your help. Now. I like how a tiny little mushroom is feeding a giant shrimp. But did you know that Gyarados is actually just a shrimp? It honestly is. Come on, we can do this. We can do this. It's only level 21. We got this. Where did Fungus go? Fungus died! Hypnosis! I forgot, he's already paralyzed. Scary face. Ooh. You just got a free scary face. Mudshot! Let's go! Mudshot! Yeah, do this! Do this! Kill the Gyarados! Kill the Gyarados, Polywag! Let's do it! Kill the Gyarados. Oh. Shut up. That was disgusting. Oh, I just used it. I twisted. Okay, I'm gonna use Bounce. Not gonna do that much damage, but I hope I get away with it. Water gun? No, I'm gonna do Bounce. Okay, now Polywag's dead. I might lose this. Schooling ability, come on, schooling ability. No! Beat up. Let's use Growl. Yes! It's paralyzed and it can't move. Yes! Take that! Take that! I just got a free Growl off. Now let's use Beat up. And Wishiwashi's dead. Okay, never mind. I cannot kill this dang Gyarados. It's so strong. Go! Oversized to Spinarak. Yes, and it's still oversized. Yes! Oh, I can use it. Yes. And I'm dead. Okay. What is going on here? I hate this. No! I cannot use Charmeleon. Frogadier, you are my only hope. Undersized Frogadier. Tiny Frogadier, you can save this for me. At least I think you can. My only hope is to quick attack. We'll be able to survive anything else. Oh, I got a critical hit! Did I survive that? Oh, he got a critical hit too, that's not good. What's your mistake? You gotta finish up this battle. Okay, Charmeleon. Probably not gonna be able to do this. Do I believe in you? Come on, Charmeleon. You got this. You got this, Charmeleon. Come on, Charmeleon. He's paralyzed. He can't move. This is my chance. Yes! Go, Charmeleon! Yes! We did it! We did it! I won the battle! gotta go to the cookie dealer thing. Okay, where is it? Because if I don't get to it, that's gonna be sad. There we go. Here we go. Okay, I'll go get that. There we go. Come on. Did I just hear slow? If I did, then I don't like that. Oh, wild Mantine? Oh, I want to catch it. And Huntail. Use a great ball. Oh, Relicant. Oh, I missed this one. Why does it just spin around? I'm not doing anything, guys. Oh my gosh, why would it use moves? Oh, no, I killed it! I killed the man time! That makes me sad. Hey, where's Tentacool? Now's my chance to find him. All right, let's go. Why did I jump down here? I knew that there was nothing here that I could actually do. Okay, never mind. We gotta find the tool, but we can't because this whole entire place is just bad. How do we get an old rod? I'm gonna look that up. Alright guys, I figured out how to get the old rod, but to do it, we're gonna have to leave this place real quick. Gotta go to a different point. Okay, let me get out of this. Alright, so we gotta go to Biome Warps. We gotta go to Beach. Beach is a good one. Well, actually, no. We gotta go to Wilderness. We gotta go to the Wilderness. Storm Warp, yes. What? What? Here we go. This is cool. I like this a lot, actually. Let's go to a gym warp. Gym warp. Gym warp, yes. Water gym. So yeah, it is in the ocean biome. Gym warps. Grass gym. Alright. Oh, it's a real player. Oh, we're spectating his battle. Shiny Infernape versus Shiny Breloom. Who will win? Okay, yeah, I don't want to watch this anymore. Oh! Tranquil's up there. Okay, Forgot what I was doing. No! I gotta get far away from this place. Out into the wilderness. You know what? I got a great idea. How about I just warp back to the lobby. Elite Four? Oh my. How do I go to the... Okay, never mind. I'm just going to... Whoa. That is ugly. Okay, I'm in a forest and I gotta... Hopefully I'm in the... Okay, generation of microchips kind of weird. This sounds weird. Why? Get even further away? Okay. How do I get to a place where I'm actually able to interact with the environment? Because it doesn't seem like I'm able to do it anywhere. Ah! I have a great idea, guys. Watch this. Disconnecting. I'm reconnecting. Boom, I'm so smart. Go back into red. Ah, it's just so slow. No! Okay, how do we get back to the spawn? Okay, no. We need to go back. Oh, wait, should we just do some lobby? Hub? There we go. Now. Ugh. Ugly. Okay, how do we do this? We got this. There's some of those bills. All I want to do is really like have a good life. I'm not able to do that. It's a server. I need a crafting table. Oh, I already had one. Oh my gosh, all that's almost enough. Okay. Got the crafting table. There we go. Got the sticks. Now, do this. I'm getting mad now. Okay, we're just gonna have to scroll through this until we find the old rod. Because I'm trying to get a fishing rod. And I can't because I don't know where it is. Fishing. Oh wait, I think I saw it. Carrot on a stick. No. Fishing rod. Okay. I'm getting angry. I cannot seem to find it. Old block. All right, there we go. I want it now. Oh, we just have a block. Super rod. Okay. How do we correct it? So this is how we correct it. But I cannot place down a crafting table to craft it. So what I'm gonna do is, I don't know, actually. What? How do I go to the server command guide, player's handbook, check party stats, maybe. We can do this. Mod options. Options. Statistics. I'm getting mad. I cannot find it. Warps, biome warps, gym warps. Good luck, battle tower. I don't know. I don't know where I am. I'm back in the lobby now. Or I go to the third shrine's crates. I think we're back now. I don't know, actually. I hope that I don't have to deal with this anymore. Somebody has a crystallonyx. That is cool. And I love that we're back, because now we can do this. Now we actually have the option to do this. Gotta go to the ocean, but the ocean isn't here. So, I'm going to go to the forest. Place down this, and get the old rod. And I forgot how to do it, but I'm just gonna have to guess that it's this. Yep, I got it right. There guys, we now have the old rod. Let's try this. Okay. Anyway, now we're able to warp. Warp to... That warps. Let's go to, we gotta go to ocean. There we go. We're here. Finally. We've done it. But it's not daytime, so I'ma just time lapse. This is gonna be cool because it's a night and day thing. Where's the moon? Okay. Time lapsing now. Alright guys, I think it should be daytime now. Let's go fishing. Let's fish right here.
Okay. Come on, fish. Where to go? The ocean.
Boom. Hopefully we can catch this thing. Catch it. Catch. Come on. We can do this. Catch it. Oh, it broke out. Oh. That's not good. That is not good. Oh, you actually used the brick ball this time. I meant to throw an ultra ball. Oh, come on. Let's do this. Ultra ball. Let's go. Let's go. Get the thing to clean. Yay, we did it! Okay. World boss. What? First boss. Alright guys, I'm back and my game's working much better now. All I had to do was restart the Minecraft. Jump, no. Yes. Alright, what Pokemon do I catch here? That is a eradicate that just spawned right there, that's cool. Okay, that's nothing I want. Don't want a plus two. Plus two. I don't know why I accidentally threw in football. Alright, so what we're gonna do. That's a wild lobster game. Should I catch that? I'ma go for it. I'ma go for it. I'm probably not gonna be able to get it. I'm not gonna use it. I'm gonna be cheating. It's not even wild, it's just someone else's. He was hiding it. That's cool. I like that soft too. Ah! Bah! That's not right. There's a lizard. Warps. We're gonna do biome warps. Alright, I'm just gonna look up where it's about to be. Be right back. Alright guys, we're back and it turns out that Rawls is actually in a spooky place. Rawls is in the roof forest. Let's see if we can find her. I didn't find her. And I think I know why. Rawls is actually in a mansion that we got. And I don't know if this is the mansion I'm in right now, but it doesn't really look like one. So I have no idea what to do. Oh my gosh, why does it keep making me jump? This is not me jumping, guys. Wow. Let's see if we can make it. No! We're still alive. We're still alive. Yeah, that's what I call cool thing. Yeah. Boom. Yeah. I'm green. What? I don't know what I just said. But I think I know what I need. Yeah. back to the hub and go to the part of the world that I can actually edit and do stuff in. Okay. Research tasks or achievements. We gotta go to warps. Spawn warps. Race because it's the easiest. And all the area. I've been just getting a notification. Okay. Oh, Helium. Oh, and it disappeared too. Wait. You don't get your Pokeballs back anymore. Oh. Wait. Oh, that guy just cool goggles and Mega Evolution. Nice. Alright, let's go. I wanna So we gotta go to the roof forest. Yes, there we go. Now that we're in the roof forest, send out Charmeleon. And let's find... We gotta find a mansion. So to find a mansion... I think I just found a mansion. Wait, oh, this is someone else's house. Okay, I'm not... had a bad word in it. So, I guess it is online. I thought that this part wasn't actually online. Team Skull, level 25? Yeah! That's Team Skull. And they're giving me compliments. That's weird. I can win this. I did this at the end. I can win this. Watch. Just watch, guys.
Careful again.
I'm gonna hit him with a slash.
What? I got an unnecessary critical hit. Are you kidding me?
I'm sorry. Whenever I said Kragsire, my Alexa just went off. That's kind of weird. Okay, I think Charmeleon's dead. Is he? Yeah, Charmeleon's dead. That's okay, though. I hope. Fungus. Fungus is so good. Fungus is doing perfect. I mean, just like, he's clutched so many times. Can Quagsire be paralyzed? Can Quagsire be paralyzed? Alright, let's just try this. Can it be paralyzed? Oh, it's already paralyzed. Well, then that's a waste. No. Dang. That is sad. Alright, let's use Mega Train. Mega Drain, here we go. Give me your help. I'm sorry. Oh, I got a lot of help from that. Just for the extra health, I'm gonna do it again. I guess I need to do that in the first place anyway. Yeah! supposed to be Team Yell from Pokemon Sword and Shield. Because that's what it looks like, but it also looks ugly. So I'm not gonna mess with it. Shuffit. Okay. This is bad. And if you're wondering what's bad, I need to have a Charizard. So guys, I'm actually gonna do some quick training. But first, I gotta warp, sadly, to the ocean. Not specifically to the ocean. I just need to go to a certain place to do that. So, I'm going to Pineless training until I get to Charizard. So, what level does Charmeleon... Oh, wait, it's 36, I remember now. Alright. Bone Warp. Great. Where would be a good place? I'm just looking for it because that's what we need to do. Oh! Well, I gotta wait 55 minutes now. I'm in seconds, sorry. So, yeah. I guess the time lapse will just start here. Oh wait, it's 54 more minutes. This is bad. This is bad, like bad. Like so bad that I don't know what to do. I can't wait that long, guys. Whoa! That's giant Ash Greninja versus tinier Greninja. Alright guys, this was actually meant to be a movie, but I'm gonna have to cut it off short because of the fact that I'm gonna have to wait so long. So, thank you guys for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed. Bye, and tune in for the next episode. Now, because the movie was cut off short, I'm going to do one Pokemon Brick Rock Battle. Alright, here we go. Hope you enjoy.